Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Neo Cypher Zero, and welcome to Batman, the Telltale Series. This game looks really cool. It's made by Telltale Games, as the title implies, who also made the game The Wolf Among Us, which was a great game. So if it's anything like that, I'm sure I'm gonna love it. Plus, it's Batman. Who doesn't like Batman? You're crazy if you don't like Batman. Okay, so I'm assuming this is gonna be... Yeah, it's gonna be a couple episodes. We're just gonna do episode one. We're gonna do it in one whole episode. It's probably gonna be pretty long, so I understand if not a whole lot of people want to watch it. So, Realm of Shadows is episode one. Bruce Wayne navigates the treacherous waters of Gotham politics as a series of shocking allegations surface, while Batman confronts Gotham's most notorious crime boss. Alright, so this looks pretty interesting so far. Start episode one. Adjust the slider so that the bat symbol is barely visible. Okay, it's barely visible for me there. Okay. Hope it is good for you guys. I don't know how that's gonna show up. Oh, I get to... I get to choose the color for my bat tech? That's awesome! Oh, I like red. But yellow... I think I gotta go with purple. Purple's the coolest, man. It's time to become Batman. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play, of course. I expected that from Telltale. Oh, I'm excited for this. Gotham City. It looks pretty. I love the art style of these games. They look just like something out of a comic book. It's like watching a comic book, like, actually play out in animation.
Hey, what are you?
Whoa! That wasn't very nice. Who are these guys? What are they doing?
On it.
They don't seem to care too much.
Hey, you think he's gonna show? You bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before
anyone can stop us. Is he talking about me? Is he talking about Batman? Cause I'll fuck shit up. Commissioner Gordon.
Move in.
Was that me?
Wait for backup!
Was that Batman? I don't need it.
I heard stories, you know. Sent three home in an
ambulance. I am the knight.
The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him.
Sent him home in a body bag.
With all the other flying animals.
Oh. It's Batman. It's purple, yay! Press E. Oh man, that looks so cool. Grappling hook. I mean, battling hook. Huh? That guy's freaking out. Oh, cute. I got it. Kick his ass. It was all just a dream.
You can't keep doing this.
Alfred.
I have to. No one else will.
I have a responsibility to this city. Alright, sorry.
The city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs.
Oh, I get to choose here.
Until you're shut out of the sky.
That's the point.
Yeah, well, that's the point. Let them come.
Sorry, I would read them all aloud, but Obviously, you gotta choose quickly, so.
Shit! The hell did he go?
Whatever got in, don't let it get out.
Did you shit your pants yet? Me too. What? What do I do? Oh.
What's that?
Thought I had to, like, swipe the mouse or something. Oh, I saw him. I don't know if I did that right. I'm gonna assume so. Did he fall down the elevator shaft? Oh, that's so cool.
Back to back, circle up!
You know these guys are freaking out now. Time to go bye-bye.
What the hell is this?
Away goes you. Away goes you. Oh, you're the only one left. Well, and the guy who's working on the door.
But he won't make it through the door.
Shift E. Ho ho. Batarang that bitch.
You're next.
I know you're trying to create a myth.
Oh.
But be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Oh yeah, so edgy.
Come on! Come on!
Did I miss that? No, I got it. Oh, I need to pay attention. I am not ready for all these quick time events. Just like threw me into it. Oops. Q. I thought it was gonna be E again. I get it. Oh man, I feel so badass. Press A and D. Oh shit. Well, that didn't work out for me. Game over. It was that easy for them to defeat Batman just because I missed one quick time event. Oh. Well. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Could be doing better.
Didn't your mother teach you to knock?
Oh, cat, woman, lady.
Behind you, big boy. Payday.
Oh, cool. Slow motion. It's probably all in slow motion. I just noticed it now. There's a lot going on here. Bye-bye, Betsy. Come back. I wanted your phone number.
You're under arrest.
And you're under a dick. Mine, to be exact, because I'm Batman.
Intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Yeah. Yeah, don't you know nothing about being Batman? That's why I like Batman, though. He walks a thin line.
Without a scratch.
So far. That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dress
up like Gotham. This city needs protecting.
Gotham needs a hero. someone to hunt down people like you.
So that makes me, what, a villain? Sounds fun.
She'll remember that.
Gotta admit it, though.
Shit.
You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's
who
dangerous.
Does the voice for him?
Then
that is a deep voice.
In a cage.
Bring it, Bat.
Let's go. Oh god. I hope I'm doing okay. Quick time events like this, like when there's so many of them, make me so nervous. Oh. Did I do that right? Oh, thank god. Oh yeah, I'm Batman. I feel so cool. Just totally different from how I normally feel. Come back here, lady. Nice ass. Oh, not so fast, buddy. Oh, right into Punani. Hey, let's go out sometime, though.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Consent. It's a thing, Batsy. Oh, shit. Oh, man, it's so cool. Oh, wait. Get back here, bitch.
Who are they now? Jesus.
I got it.
Wait, wait, wait. Do not shoot.
Ooh. Yeah, we're still in the middle of an epic battle, you guys. So, you know, don't interfere. Ooh. Gotta love when, oh shit. Oh. Oh man, I can't get any thoughts through with all these quick time events. Gotta love when those,
why go to all that trouble for this?
Supergirls wear the skin tight suits.
A myth can't be killed. You,
yeah.
However, are flesh and blood.
But ideas. What?
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
Oh no!
No! Wait!
You can't kill Batman! Wait, come back! You didn't give me your phone number yet! I was gonna take you to dinner! Oh! Did I get it? Yeah! Oh, just in the nick of time. Oh, Jesus. This is intense. Grab her. Oh shit. Get her. Good job. Nice nails. Whew. Man, that was insane.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Don't struggle or you'll fall.
Oh, but that's what you crave. The struggle.
No.
Men like you.
Oh, do you now?
Bye, Bat.
Hey, that was mean. So, you call me then, okay? That ace, though. I ship it.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder
with all
fight.
These scars? Seriously?
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then.
Oh.
Time to save the city.
Oh yeah. That's a nice suit.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, thank you. Yep,
a humble
thank
district
you.
Attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime
Harvey,
rate
dead.
In half.
It's Two-Face.
For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together, we can
How about
stamp
I put
out the
my
fire
foot in your
and
ass?
Save our great city. If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would... Well, there he is.
I
fashionable
did.
Fashionable and fashionably late, as always.
But of course.
Say hi, Bruce.
Hi, Bruce. Oh, God. I can be a smart
hi,
ass.
Bruce. Well, I tee him up and he knocks him down. That's how Mr. Wayne and I do business. Thank you. Thank you
again. Did you just try and take credit for my joke?
Support. Together, we will change Gotham.
I'm sure you will.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know
You're welcome.
This is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you?
I know you prefer the
he just freaks out.
Angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
I like to make an entrance.
I just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here.
All right,
tuxedo,
all right.
Shaking hands.
Sure thing,
no one
buddy.
Came here tonight to see me.
I want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. Only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families.
I don't know what to say.
So just put on your billionaire smile and don't punch anyone.
I just don't like being someone I'm not.
What are you talking about? You are Gotham's golden sun.
That's right.
Bask in your radiant glow. This will help.
I don't want to be a glow.
Once I've turned this city
I
around,
I want to be the night.
You'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those.
How about
I
mean, Harvey Dent?
I sound like a used car salesman.
Put a dent
Which,
in.
For the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right, all right, all right. How about put a dent in crime.
Come on, that's
you.
A good pun.
That's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
You
Bruce,
better.
I meant what I said.
That's gold.
Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want.
Children
too,
can't
honey.
Play
you
in the streets, they'll get run over.
We have to shake things up.
What's wrong with you?
Happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands. Hmm? Come on.
Ho ho ho. This guy's knocking him out of the park tonight. Fancy schmancy.
Oz?
Mr. Wayne,
He's
I'd
a
like
wizard.
To introduce you to Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Of course, yes.
Regina
what was your name?
The chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises and her husband.
Voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street. But I trust your family.
Dent.
If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all,
well, you should.
Whatever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust
we can all
someone
make a difference.
Like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. And
hell
that's what
yeah.
It's going to take. Every single one of us. Not just me, not just Mr. Dent. Everyone.
Right, right.
He looks like he's got a dent in his
Old
chin.
Families like
they
ours
will remember that.
Flock together,
Why?
You know, like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
Or bats.
No, it's true.
Oh,
the Waynes and Zellerbach
okay.
are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now.
Yeah,
Murder
I mean, it's
streets,
all black.
Corruption in City Hall.
Everything's black
Kate
here.
Bat freak dealing out vigilante.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Like it's the wild goddamn west.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but... One man can't save this city. And it's
that's,
a dangerous mentality
that's true.
To think so. That's how you get creeps like this.
Let's be enigmatic here.
Well, I have to say I side with your wife on this, Mr. Zellerbach.
Even a spark of hope can light the darkness.
Oh, an idealist. They will remember that. He'll be broke before election day.
And I know Bruce would gladly spend every penny he has
am
to fix
I,
the
like,
city.
Fucking shit up
for a moment.
Royally.
Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals.
Yeah.
It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate...
Don't mention my parents!
After all your parents did for this city, oh,
you
to
could
be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible. Truly terrible.
Yeah, thanks for bringing it up.
A tragedy like that at such a young age.
You could say people are dying crippling. To meet them.
If only that
wait,
deranged man
that's not
had
right.
gotten the right treatment, maybe... Well, I don't like to think about maybes. And I'm
you're
sure
here for Harvey,
either.
Not me.
Well, Harvey is the one who's been behind the project since day one. A vote for him is a vote for the memory of my parents.
Yeah.
You'll have
Harvey will remember that.
Thank
okay.
You. Thank you both.
So, I know Harvey's Two-Face.
That went better than expected.
Is he gonna, like, become Two-Face later? And then, like, maybe I can talk him out of being a bad guy later? If I, like, be friendly to him? That would be cool. I mean, I don't know, like, I'm not an expert on the Batman universe, but... I feel like that would be cool.
Gotham's next mayor.
Sorry.
I'm eager to know you.
Vicky Vale. Not interested.
Vale.
And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss
I'm gonna
Vale.
Call you
no
Vivi.
Reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions,
or
do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, of course
ask
not.
You can whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
Well, he certainly doesn't have any time.
Keep it off the record.
Tonight is strictly off the record. We can talk, but nothing gets written down.
I'm okay with that. I was just hoping to see what makes Bruce Wayne tick.
This
is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So formal. Call me Bruce.
Oh,
well,
smooth with the ladies.
Been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But
except for the one person that
doing?
I want to please.
You should enjoy
I'm
your
sorry,
party
I'm sorry.
Before all the champagne runs out.
Better now that you're here, baby.
Now that you're here. Well, I'll tell you, if all these stuffed shirts went around, I'd give you the private tour.
Is that an innuendo?
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just...
Is that blood?
No, that's just ketchup.
Yeah. It looks like...
I cut myself shaving.
No, it's nothing. It's just, cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time? Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Yeah, you better
do
back off.
Excuse me, Master Bruce, but, another guest... has arrived.
Who is it this time, Alfred?
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
God damn it, Alfred.
Carmine Falcone?
Who is that?
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of
what?
Anything except being a businessman who loves this city.
Sure,
excuse
sure.
Us, Ms. Vale.
Shrug. Is that the cat lady?
And
I don't know.
What business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall.
I'm sorry, I'm not...
This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham, for all of us.
Not that educated on DC's,
hear him out before you kick him out.
Lore.
Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
I'm trusting you, Harvey.
I like this, Harv, but I'm trusting you.
Thank you, Bruce. Seriously. You know I have to pull every...
Don't let me down, son.
Yeah, well, just make sure this one doesn't hang you.
Seriously.
Word of warning, Bruce? Play nice.
But I'm Batman.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it.
What?
Though
you can't afford
offends it. Offends my eyes. Oh, man, all flash, no class.
Well, you couldn't afford it.
Yeah, right.
You don't like that. Is he gonna remember that shit?
Thank you for welcoming me into your home.
I wouldn't call that a welcome exactly. What's going on?
You're a respectable man.
All eyes on me. I'll do it for Harvey.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy is gonna sell me his house.
Your guests will remember that.
Gentlemen,
shit. We'll is that gonna make me look bad?
In the parlor? Follow me, if you will.
God damn it.
You should know, Mr. Falcone. My analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys.
What?
Bruce.
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes. Have a drink and a talk. I'll bring Bruce back.
Bring Harvey in. Come on.
Harvey stays with us.
Harvey will remember that.
His castle. I respect that. Seen and not heard.
Whatever you...
What did I say?
I'm confused. I'm curious. What's going on? God damn it.
Mr.
Steam.
District Attorney here wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will.
I understand.
The man talks too much. Chaps my face with words.
I understand more than you know.
Good. You look smart. You dress smart. Glad it adds
I am smart.
Real.
What are you saying?
Mr. Falcone, I...
No more warnings. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is. So.
What's going on
let's
here?
Talk relationship.
No thank you. I don't swing that way.
Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat, or I can pull it out from under him.
Falcone noticed
whatever
that. Well, of course he noticed.
Host. Okay, imagine, this is me.
I don't
like
this guy.
These are all my friends in Gotham.
I don't know Harvey.
The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move, and I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home, hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light, if need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we're
I'm just doing this for Harvey.
Look, I'm only talking to you because Harvey asked, trusting a friend to know what's best for Gotham.
Now that's a predicament.
Is it?
You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside that tuxedo,
hey,
you understand this.
Don't
situation.
Take that tone with me.
Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake.
I shook your hand. I'm already regretting it.
And which to break.
Don't you dare talk about my father.
Yeah.
Getting worked up over nothing. Hell, I knew him longer than you did. People don't say no to me.
I not just did.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out.
Oh.
You wouldn't want to be rude.
Of course, yes.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house.
Not like I'd sell it
to
you.
The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
The buyer was a bigger prick. Oh, yeah. Sorry if I'm not talking a whole lot. I don't want to interrupt too much of the dialogue. But yeah, this game is really cool so far. I just hope I'm not fucking everything up. Because I don't remember who all of these people are, like in the DC universe. It's been a while. Like obviously I know Harvey Dent is Two-Face.
It's me.
but I don't know about everybody else. I don't know who Falcone is. I'm sorry. Oh, Batmobile. This is so cool. Episode 1. The Phantom Batman. Oh, Realm of Shadows. That's a much cooler title.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End.
Oh, no. Why is there blood on those? Maybe it's not blood. Oh, wait. Is that from his parents? I guess. Don't cry, Brucey.
Not all of them. See what she was really after.
Yeah. Oh, I can walk around now. Okay. Gotham feed. D.A. Dent pressures mayor to decry vigilantes. Okay, I'm not going to read all of this, but... Okay. Codex, what's that? Oh, this is information on people. Let's look at Falcone. Skyline Club owner, head of Falcone crime family, the worst kind of gangster, one who tries to mingle with high society. He seems to have his hands in everything, including smuggling, real estate, bribery, and fraud. I could haul him to jail, but he'd walk the next day. I could shut down one operation, but two would pop up in his place. His empire is vast and multi-layered. Finding hard, admissible evidence is required for conviction. Okay. I think I know most of these other people. Let's get some information. Oh, the cat burglar. Duh. New criminal on the scene, tied to several recent break-ins. She's effective and doesn't leave many clues behind. Currently, the GCPD has no leads. I wish I knew more about her. Okay, well, that's cool. What else? Look at data port.
That computer should be able to read whatever data is on that stolen drive.
Oh, I get it. I gotcha. Message received.
Nearly fell off a building for this?
Yeah, what the hell is it? An iPhone? Not worth it. Oh, that's nice. Man, I wish I had that. That's a hell of a gaming chair. Is this just porn?
Encrypted.
Well, duh.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater.
Nice.
And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I like this cave.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that. Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal?
In the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
Like a right angle? That was dumb. Oh. A different angle, you say? I don't know what I'm doing.
This is a map of the East Side shoreline.
Okay.
But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Why would she try to steal that?
There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, and the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone.
Good. We don't like that guy.
Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego.
Bloodstains are much harder to remove. Thanks, Alfred.
Tuxedo.
Yeah. Thanks for the interruption.
Well, it wasn't for you, Bruce. I was worried I might drink all my good scotch.
For the record, of course.
Your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
Never seen her before.
Hopefully
she's just a tourist. No, I already checked the codex.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins.
Skin tight suit.
Lay pretty low.
Nice ass.
You could learn a thing or two from her.
Yeah, like how to look good in leather.
Outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
Yeah, don't compare me to her.
To a common criminal.
No, I think you're missing the point. You have to admit you've been drawing a lot of attention to yourself. And not the playboy billionaire buys new yacht kind of thing. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent.
Yeah, well...
If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever.
Yeah.
Be careful.
But this city needs me.
I have a job to do. Okay, a responsibility to this city. You know why I do this.
For the car, I presume.
Of course.
The car drive that thing like a bat out of hell.
I get it, because I'm Batman.
A curse. One more worry for the list.
A bumper sticker. Okay, I'll take it. I don't know if I had a choice there. Could I have just, like, not taken it? Park, 6 a.m.
What, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves.
Bleh.
Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Oh, he's a thief now.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
What?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but... His behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't
It's not a coincidence.
You think he might know something about the break-in? This Catwoman shows up around the same time Oswald comes back to town. Might not be a coincidence.
Oswald's crimes, numerous they may be, are on a much smaller scale than robbing City Hall.
Well, he was always trouble growing up, but it's the fun kind of trouble.
You both were. Even though you
Touché.
And your Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon
That's
the
right.
mystery.
People changed.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Did you just call me your butler? Sorry, I don't know what that was for. The one that got away. Cobblepot Park. You got some massive shoulders, dude. Bruce, I mean. Not that guy. His shoulders are all right.
Where are you, Oz?
I'm right behind you.
Let's look at the newspaper, I suppose. I didn't get time to read it, sorry. What is this Joker doing? I wanted to look at the graffiti. Ah, well. A homeless person. Give change. Yeah, let's be nice.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you probably just buy some more booze. Yeah, I don't actually like to give change to people on the street. I'd rather like, buy them something, you know? But we didn't really have that option here, so... Just casually walking through the park, sees a burning barrel and just, like, warms his hand. Running late. He buy the statue.
There's the statue, but no Oz.
Well then, this place is a dump. Look at the shopping cart. Look at it! Look at it! That was useful. Talk to the smoking man.
Hey.
Beat it.
I'll beat you. I mean, not in the way you guys are thinking. All right, let's look at this graffiti. What's the plaque say? Look at the plaque.
Well, that isn't what it used to be.
I don't know what it used to be. Is this guy not going to show up until we look at the statue or something? Let's just do that. Yeah, there he is.
Watch.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Cash. But this goes through you.
I don't think so. Do you know who you're fucking with here?
You heard it, man. The hell are you waiting for?
I've got nothing.
Sorry, fellas. I've got nothing.
End him!
Gentlemen!
Oz.
Whoa.
Keep walking, all right? This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some things to do.
I like his voice.
Come here! I
think that'll do. Hey! Whoa! Oh, I missed it.
Stay down!
Ooh.
This used to be a nice,
nice
place. Lola's like you don't belong.
Yeah. Oh, shit. That looked like it hurt. Oh! Jesus!
My park! Mine! You hear that?
That's a little, bold.
Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, good as new.
Thanks.
Woo! That was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh?
I like this guy.
Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
Thanks for the
backup. Oh, I should have said you went too far.
I kept you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce.
But yeah.
Least I can do is make sure you don't get shaked.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
Yeah, it's been what? 2 decades?
Since I got shanked?
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families.
Don't look where, yeah, the place is a wreck.
Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
Well, it's a shame.
It's a shame what happened. It was beautiful once.
And now, it's...
Oz Wald will remember that.
Last thing my parents ever built.
Oh, I guess it is his park, technically.
Chews right through people.
I thought he was just being, like, arrogant.
Mum, committed to Arkham. Dad, ended it yourself, you did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
Well, shit.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust.
His beard is ants.
Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacation.
I lost my parents too.
Unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce. I know. I'm sorry for it. but I have my own funerals to attend.
Yeah, that sucks.
Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself.
Well, yeah. I don't want to be selfish.
I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night.
You saw that?
Made himself right at home. That oily...
He wasn't invited.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. I never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push.
So he's got like a personal vendetta against that guy.
It'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement.
Yeah, well,
sorry, mate.
Can't just go around
this
killing people.
A lot more grim than I planned. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, though.
Okay.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door, and I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful...
Well, I am quite, rich.
But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
Is that a threat?
Are you threatening me, Oz?
Take it as you like. I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Oh, I'll make sure I'm on the right side, all right. The side of justice and this city.
I got some rocks to collect.
Cheers. I'm sorry, I can't resist. Well, I did like that guy, but I don't know. Well, guess we gotta go. Whew. That is a nice house. Future home. Oh, it's the future home of a hospital. Okay. Nice car.
Mr. Wayne, over here, right here.
This way.
Bruce.
Hello, yes. No time for autographs. Let's be polite.
Yeah. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Yeah, I'll be like that.
Bruce, mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm.
Oh, Harvey, you're so funny.
Cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane.
Huh? Alfred needs to talk.
Rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham.
Sounds serious.
Today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
The sick need our help.
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible, but inside, they're suffering.
Yeah.
You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man.
Oh.
Who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Yeah, let's just...
With this facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
That's a little cringy,
today,
but...
On the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne.
That was a good speech, Bruce.
And usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Leave it standing.
I say we leave the asylum standing as a reminder that we can do better. This time we
will remember
fail
that.
Those who need us most. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home.
Oh.
You even shook
his
hand.
I knew that was gonna fuck me up.
Harvey is the one who invited him.
Bruce?
Personally, I would never welcome that man into my home. Anyone else have a question?
Please, keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence
what is
of
going
an
on?
Offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
How dare you?
How dare you? I just finished telling you about my parents' murder and you accuse them of being, what, criminals? Have some decency.
Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What aren't you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
All right, this press conference...
I don't know what to do.
Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions.
All right, let's
from
call
here
Alfred.
On out.
Jesus.
Please, try to keep
that's
the
awkward.
Line.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
What are they doing? Oh, man. I get the feeling I'm screwing all this shit up.
Hey, careful. Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
What's going on?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I understand. You're just doing your job, Lieutenant.
Trying to. It's hard to be a cop in this city. Every battle's uphill, in the rain, with skates on.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
What? I don't understand what's going on, though. What happened? What did I do?
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
Who authorized this?
I know you and the DA are buddy-buddy, but this one came from the top.
The top,
valid
top.
Warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself.
Why would he
do that? As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Okay, so you just do whatever Mayor Hill says.
Okay.
Hill
I don't want to give him too hard of a time.
Keep things professional. For Gotham's sake. Doesn't mean I like the words whistling through his windpipes. I don't know how ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
What if I do? Hey! Are you breaking my china? Bitch! That china came all the way from China. Ah, never mind. It's just a picture of my parents. I'm sorry.
Ruth, stay back!
Oh no. Flashbacks.
Take whatever you want.
You don't have to do this.
Vicky,
I didn't mean to interrupt, but
you're so icky. It's no problem.
It's not a problem, really.
Ah, Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
Yeah, really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention.
Oh, that would be good.
Gazette, I have all kinds of access.
What's your angle?
I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
It won't.
By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not
I'm gonna trust her.
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
Justice will be served.
Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
Vicky will remember that. Okay.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
I like her. I think she's okay.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of
cryptic.
My family. We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence.
Hey.
Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out
why. Yeah, why didn't he? Something's fucky here. Cafe Triste. I don't know.
A warrant? What the hell's going on?
You tell
Wait,
me.
Does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath. You tell me.
Shh. Yeah.
Come on, keep it down. Let's avoid making another scene, shall we?
Well, we'll just play along and maybe we won't.
Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah. Then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey.
Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies.
I want him to stay on our side for the most part.
Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish?
It's gotta be that guy.
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser. Oh, God, what a mess.
He seems like the type of guy who will start shit.
I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize
the
entire campaign.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
It may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Who's that?
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No. Just glad you made it.
Wait a minute. That's the cat lady. She knows.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend.
She knows that I know.
This is Selena.
And I know that she knows that I know.
I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
Harvey never mentioned you before.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
What was your name again?
It's Selena. Selena Carr.
That is a nice name. I like that name.
It's a strong grip you've got there.
That's a pretty name. Of course it is.
I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
She knows.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham.
Well. What's new, pussycat?
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour
buses
around.
Let's just go straight in for it.
How'd you get that shiner?
Bruce?
It's okay. Money doesn't buy manners, right? I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, that's terrible. Did they catch the guy?
Not yet. But if they don't, I will.
It's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Oh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm going to explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
She is sassy.
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment.
Uh-oh.
Hey, it's Harvey.
Shit's about to hit the fan. Nice boots. Listen, I know that you know that I know that you know who I am. And you know that I know that you know.
Nice to meet the real you.
Who you are. What?
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually.
Can we get her on our side,
maybe?
You can
afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention, everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
That's sad.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious.
Maybe you should expose yourself.
I'd do what I do for me.
I'm sorry. I couldn't even say that straight.
What's your excuse? I have to. But you. Why take the risk?
I have my reasons.
Already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere.
Oh, should I maybe have... damn it. I don't know. I don't know who to trust.
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling gun.
I'm more interested in how I can use you.
Ooh.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive,
well,
it's going to cost
baby.
A lot of money.
I'm sorry.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not going to lie in it alone. You owe me.
She is coming on to me
if
so hard.
If they get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
Selena, please give me the address.
Oh, he says please when he wants to.
Of course.
Okay, Bruce.
I'm a nice guy.
Seems I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've got to run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Don't screw it up. Famous last words.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
Is this a trap?
Stay on guard.
I swear to God, if this is a trap, I'm going to pee all over myself. Use W to open the doors. Oh. Shit. What the fuck happened here?
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Gordon, he's
we're on it.
Warehouse 133.
Oh, Jesus, there's guts on the floor.
Nothing left to bury.
Ugh. Scorch marks. Find additional related evidence.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer
catalog. Will it turn me into Spider-Man?
Further analysis.
As you wish.
Because that'd be cool too, actually. Link. Oh. I guess we have to search for more what? Link 2. Okay.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it.
Oh,
the chemicals
okay.
Themselves.
Sorry, that took me a while to.
Not explosive.
Figured
it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Okay, alright. Do some little investigative work. Let's examine the dead mercenary.
I've seen these outfits before.
Yeah, those are the guys we beat up.
The same mercs that broke into City Hall.
So he wasn't obliterated, though. And this guy was. Examine.
A canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Well, shit. Open it. Oh, I have to open it. What is this?
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. Huh. The point of entry is melted.
Seems strange. We link that with nothing? Okay. All right then. What's over here?
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Good question. Examine the cup.
It's a cup. The force grows thinner every day.
The force is strong with this one. Unscorched.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Maybe it was, I don't know. So can I link this with this now?
The scrap of metal is from the exploded canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
Yeah, let's examine the white rose. That looks weird.
Falcone's calling card.
Falcone!
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
I knew that guy was bad news. Okay, there's a dead one over here.
That bad?
Ooh, Jesus. Clawed off face?
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
By what? Search his pocket.
Skylight Club.
That's Falcone's shit. Right? See, Eyes are smart. Burnt head.
This man's been badly burned. The damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
That sounds strange. So there wasn't the explosion. Oh, what am I about to do? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I actually gotta find a bullet. There we go. Ugh. That was weird.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister.
Oh.
Causing the aforementioned boom.
Okay. Bloody hands.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
What? Did he scratch the guy? Can I link those? Link to this. Yeah.
A cop shredded this merc to pieces. Barehanded.
Yeah.
God.
Why? What happened?
Could make them psychotic.
Could be. Okay, so... Can I link more of this? Can I do this now? Yeah, okay. Link.
find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure they didn't find that at the local gun store.
It appears military.
Military, you say? Okay. About these.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Yeah.
Have you put it together?
Yes.
Hopefully. Because that was confusing.
Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move.
Oh, shit.
One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down.
Well, shit. This feels so cool, like I'm solving mysteries without even, like, knowing what I'm doing.
A psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet.
To who was the shooter?
Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Or did they say that I wasn't paying attention?
Located the shooter.
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there.
So do we have to check those places?
He contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Good job. Locate the sniper nest. All right, so we gotta search all of these. Okay, oh, it's like a little drone.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Grappling hook! Woo! Awesome. E.
Not a bad angle. No trace of phosphorus, though.
Oh, here maybe? That's the ticket. And they escaped out the window.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Of course, it was going to be the last place that I think to check. Oh, okay. Let's look at the cigarette.
Killing time. This is the right spot. So where did he go?
Out the window? Or not?
Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.
Oh, he's dead.
Time to go to work.
Time to go to work.
I'm the world's greatest detective. Woo! Oh, he's still alive. Move.
My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard.
Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing.
Oh, you will.
You can't make me talk. I ain't telling you, Jack.
All right, well, tell me, Bob.
You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
Oh, you'll tell me.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
I'm a bat.
Time to live up to my reputation. You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
Tell me! The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive. Had the container number we needed, but she flaked.
Oh.
So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops.
So we she's in on this?
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions. Oh, please, no, no. Oh, God, no!
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know. Falcone said he'd use them soon.
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear, I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal! I was just here for a pickup! I swear!
All right, let's back out.
Oh God!
Jesus Christ! These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here.
You're gonna need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Hey, freeze! Don't move.
Stand down, Montoya.
Oh, my God! You was about to kill me.
You want to tell me what the hell this is all about?
Noticed your non-violent approach.
What are you waiting for? Arrest him!
Falcone was behind this.
Falcone, I thought he'd been a little quiet lately.
Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent.
This is so interesting already.
Before he releases it.
I got a task.
I'm so into this story right now.
You already have one.
You're taking this
too far. It's a little confusing, but... I'm into it. I can dig it.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death.
Yeah, but I stopped.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
He's still alive, isn't he?
Yeah.
And in the hospital. Next time, it might be the morgue. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that.
Man, being a hero is not as easy as it looks.
A doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Trust me, I won't lose my way.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Yeah.
Neither will I.
We want to be a hero.
Well, back into the fray again.
And help people. That's why we do this. Okay, the Bat Computer. let's check the codex real quick, because he said he updated it. Oh, it's just the same people. I can just look at new information, I guess. Okay. Why does it keep beeping like that? Okay. Let's read more about her, maybe. This is stuff we already knew. She tried to prod me for a quote, claimed to want to help clear my family's name. No deal. Okay, well, let's check the Bat Computer.
Looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding...
What was he hiding?
More than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this?
That's a good question.
Stealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
They're working together.
This is an insurance policy. Hill could expose Falcone if he didn't play along.
That would explain why he's never made a move against him.
Sure as hell better than any bodyguard.
Does that mean I was right?
This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Of course.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Vicky. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or I think could do the most good.
You know, I like her, but I think Commissioner Gordon's gonna do the most good.
The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir.
I'm glad you approve.
We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police, and Batman...
By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's
that's,
a spider.
That's not a very good slogan, I don't think.
A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
That's a good attitude, I suppose. Oh, we'll take him down, all right. What's up, Gordon?
This is a silver bullet.
Hell yeah, it is.
It's gonna put Falcone down once and for all.
Hell yeah.
I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate that.
I trust you.
Everyone on the force will too.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is.
Oh.
But thank you. Honestly.
He took notice.
Knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought.
So you should know this
isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family.
What?
Wayne's
I didn't expect it to.
Police.
There are no strings attached. I just want Falcone gone.
You and me both.
tired of staring at his mugshot. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
Maybe that's what you're because it is.
Will make walking it much safer.
I think we did the right thing. What do you guys think?
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
Jim. All right, Jimmy. Jimmy boy.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drone's located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club.
Yes.
They're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
That's a nice car, though. Oh, man, and it transforms into the Batmobile. That is cool. Shit, man, being Batman's awesome. The Skyline Club. Oh shit. It's a bat. Batman here. Coming to kick your ass.
Drone cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Let's find that son of a bitch.
Good point of entry.
Okay. Oh, I can move. Okay. That makes things much easier, I suppose. Patrons?
Tell me another.
Yes, go on.
Between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. Oh. You're cute.
So,
okay, that's enough of that. Well, that guy's getting laid for sure. Look at the patrons.
In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Because he got an alibi? Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Ooh. U-G-L-Y, you ain't got no alibi. You ugly.
Make your round? Yeah, no broken bones. Still young from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time. Nice and easy. Nice and easy my ass. I know you burnt powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
What? What's this?
The White Rose. Falcone's symbol.
A red rose after tonight.
Ooh. That sounds like a threat.
Nothing here.
Nothing here. It gave me the option to look at it, but it's apparently nothing.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
That's gotta be where he's at.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
You never know.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Large coffee table, folding screen, seated gunman. Connect the coffee table to him. Oh, so slam him into the table. Well, that didn't seem to... What about the folding thing? This is cool. Tackle him and throw him through that. I don't know. Let's go with the coffee table. It looks a little more painful. Link to it. Okay. Very solidly constructed. Okay, we don't need to see it again. I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, there's the other guy.
Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Staircase or the marble pillar? Marble pillar sounds painful. Let's do that. Okay. All right. I can dig it. Where's the other guy? There's three in here, right? And then the one guy outside? No? Was there nobody upstairs? Okay. Now this guy. Can we just, like, throw him over the edge? Oh, shit. Is there another guy? I thought that was all of them. Oh, this guy. Okay. How do we take care of him? Oh, the piece of art. Of course. Just toss it at him. Oh, God.
Bruce, have you formulated your plan of attack?
Yes. Got it. I'm going in.
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Oh, yeah. Ain't no party like a Batman party. Because a Batman party don't stop. Go. Go, Batman. Oh, shit. Eat. Got it. Nailed it. Oh, Q. I meant Q. I pressed E by accident. Oh, shit. That was awesome, though. It's the Batman! Oh, man, I'm not doing well. Shit. Okay, well, at least I got through it. Oh shit, he shot his own guys.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right to be here!
Beep. Nice. You're done, Falcone. Batarang, bitch. Hey, buddy.
How about this one?
Oh, no. I ain't doing that shit. We'll see about that. Shit. Ooh, nice. That was cool.
You think that's gonna work?
You're wasting your ammo. Surprise, motherfucker!
Get your goddamn hands off of my suit! You know who my lawyers.
Fireplace.
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
Shit.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Oh, shit. I'm controlling it. Okay. Yeah, there's so much going on. Well, I guess you could say he's fired. Okay, let's not hurt him anymore than we have to.
Answers now, or you fall.
All right, Bruce, don't stray from the path here.
Where are they? I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here?
Don't do it, Bruce.
About this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals get so riled up about. They're mine, all right?
I'm not gonna toss him off.
Try to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead, give him a show. I'll be walking
arrest
free
him.
By tomorrow morning.
Brutalize.
Gotham.
Just arrest him. Gotham will hear of this. Okay, good. I think we made the right choice.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes.
Liar.
They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You wanna save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
It's not true. That's impossible.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open
what?
Fire!
Jeez. Some thanks. You guys are assholes. I'm not coming to your birthday parties.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop.
Damn.
Falcone loved that view.
Hell yeah.
I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue. Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon,
oh, so we did help out
away for a long, long time. And
that's
speaking
good.
Of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about. The Wayne family.
Oh, please.
For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people.
It was.
But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse,
man,
it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree.
Hey,
Gotham's
that's not true.
Greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with
Come on.
Falcone, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense,
leave it to the media
Wayne
to twist shit like
saying,
that.
Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood.
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to?
Wow.
The supposed hero Batman?
Yeah.
Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. but the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
Over my dead body.
Suit, the car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built.
I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die. If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Seriously.
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Alfred!
Is that the end? That is the end. Whew. All right. Well, did you stick up for Harvey in front of Falcone? Yeah, seemed like a lot of people did that. Did you provide a quote for Vicky's story? It's 91.1% of people did that, so yeah. Well, at least it seems like I chose what most people did. 50% of people showed mercy. Good. You know, that makes me glad, actually. I know it's just a game, but still. Who did you give Falcone data to? Most people chose to give it to Gordon, it seems. How did Batman deal with Falcone at the end? You and 84.6 of players showed restraint. Okay. So maybe I didn't do as bad as I thought I did. All right. Well, this game is really fun. Like, some of it was really intense. The QuickTime events were a little overwhelming at first, but I think I'm getting the hang of them now. Of course, by the time the next episode comes up, I'm sure I'll forget all the controls again. Not that they're that hard to remember. It's just, you know, Q and E, and sometimes it's Shift and E or whatever, but... Oh, well. But I really like this so far. It reminds me a lot of The Wolf Among Us. It's got the same kind of, like, feel to it. Like, it's part investigation and mystery, and then part action and kicking ass and stuff like that, which is really cool. So, I'm looking forward to the next episode now. Oh, I can just continue here. Okay.
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate.
This is a little after credit scene.
Their secrets.
Like a preview for the next episode. The plot is definitely thickening.
Your parents were good people, Bruce. No matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters, too. I wonder who he's after next.
Oh, that guy.
Hell of a view.
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham. I have to distance myself.
Oh.
I will find
what goes on here.
We will do what's right by this city.
Stands in my way.
Okay. Awesome. Okay, not right now. Alright guys, well that was the first episode of Batman the Telltale Series. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know it was kind of a long episode, but I didn't want to split up each chapter into like a billion different parts. So if anybody is still here watching, I really sincerely appreciate you sticking with it. This is an amazing game. I urge you guys all to check it out if you haven't already. It's really fun to play. I've really enjoyed it, and I look forward to doing the next episode with you guys. So thank you guys. If you enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like, and until next time guys, have a nice day.